I'm Chris with Tennis Warehouse, and this drill we're working on today is a drill I like to call Short Court Silly Slice. And what you're gonna do is start off in the service box. This is a great drill to warm up before you go out and play or do a practice session. And the only shot you can hit is slice. So you're gonna slice forehands and backhands. And to start the rally off, or the point off, if you wanna put it into a point situation, is you just feed down the middle, and then you can hit anywhere in the single service boxes. So you cannot hit in the alley, you cannot hit deeper than the service box, and you have to use slice only. So it's kind of avoids you just blasting winners and finishing the point quickly. And the goal here is really to work on your footwork and foot speed, quick changes of direction, fast small steps of adjustment, and also working on your touch and slice and placement, so that when you do get in a match situation and you come up close to the net, you'll feel comfortable finishing the point off with a little sneaky drop or a slice angle, something like that. So I like to play this one games to 11, alternate. Person feeds in, so I'll feed one in, then my opponent will feed the next ball in, and we'll just play, first one gets to 11, and then from there you can move back and enjoy your regular practice. Hope you enjoyed the short court silly slice drill. Easier to say than do. For more drills like this, be sure to head to tenniswarehouse.com.